What I have here is a chain of dominoes. Each one is 1.5 times larger than the previous one. And the smallest domino is about 5 millimeters high and 1 millimeter thick. And I will carefully place it. And there are 13 dominoes. And the largest domino, it weighs about 100 pounds and is more than a meter tall. Ready? Boom. That was 13 dominoes. If I had 29 dominoes, the last domino would be as tall as the Empire State Building.